Hey everyone, want your AI translated videos to sound more natural and emotionally on point? Well, Vozo can help you with that. Whether it's joy, excitement, sadness, or even those more subtle feelings, you can adjust emotional nuance to better match the vibe of your video. Check this out.
No dessert? Oh, sure. We'll eat our dinner right after you eat this.
Viejo, sin postre. Por supuesto. Cenaremos justo después de que comas esto.
Sin postre?
Oh, claro.
Comeremos nuestra cena justo después de que comas esto.
In this quick guide, I'll show you how to better control emotions in your video translations using Vozo's Enhance Emotion feature. First, head to the Vozo.ai dashboard, choose Translate and Dub, upload your video, and specify your needs. Then, click Translate and Dub. Once you're in the editing interface, choose the segment you want to fine-tune the emotion.
I'll never let go. I promise.
Nunca dejaré ir. Lo prometo de verdad.
Here's a quick tip. If the voice doesn't sound quite right, try using the reclone feature first. It lets you reclone the voice from the exact lines that best reflect the intended tone. After that, click the Enhance Emotion button. As you can see, there is a list of emotions to choose from. You can pick one or multiple emotions to match the tone you want. In this case, let's use sad and teary to regenerate. Vozo will generate three different versions of your dubbing.
Nunca dejaré ir.
Preview them, and pick the one that fits best. Once you're happy with it, just hit Apply. Note: this will use 1 point from your account, but no worries if you're not thrilled with the result. You can tweak the emotions and regenerate, or just keep the current version. No points will be deducted unless you click Apply. Or imagine you're dubbing a reaction in a product review video. You want to express excitement and surprise when the reviewer sees the new feature for the first time. Select those two emotions to bring more life into the line. A quick note, you can adjust the speed on the timeline after applying new emotions. Now, just a couple of things to keep in mind. Once you apply emotion to your dubbing, if you update or redub, the emotional tone will reset to the original version. The emotion enhancement feature doesn't work with the add pause feature, so if your translation has pauses, they won't show up in the enhanced version. And that's it. You've now learned how to add emotional depth to your dubbing. Try it out in your next project, and see how much more engaging your content can be. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more tricks on how to get the most out of Vozo's features for your video localization. See you in the next video.